Alright, you know what the fuck it is. This is your friend Mac Cheese Gaming here, and today we're gonna be playing Star Wars Battle for Naboo. We got my Nintendo Switch controller we can use to work on this. Alright, let's get a bite real quick. Yeah, we're playing Star Wars Episode 1 Battle for Naboo. This is gonna be a... The battle droid voices are pretty good at this. You're a little bastard. Sorry. Cool. Yeah. You don't accept this gun bags. Gotcha. Oh shit. Sorry. Got one. Kill some separatists, duh. Nice. I don't think you're getting away from me. The hell you are. Come on. Alright, we see some scientists. Bury them with fire. Oh, nice.
We don't have time to explore them, guys. Let's just get to the swamp.
Yeah, I'm sure that during Order 66, the battle droids had to become allies to the Jedi. I don't know if this is, like, canon anymore, or if it's still Legends. But this game, I know for sure, is Legends. There you go. Gotta kill these Separatists. Separatists. Cool.
The Naboo RSF cruiser functions as a training vehicle for potential N1 pilots. Its weapons, shields, and other equipment are significant. The Naboo RSF cruiser functions as a training.
All right. Thank you. Nobody scared the soul of us out.
The Naboo RSF cruiser functions as a training vehicle for potential one pilots. It's where you can go.
Just turning around these two. Dysophagist.
Thank you.
out, he'll be happy to see us.
I agree. Stay alert.
I'm checking out. Starfighter is on its master.
I'm hit.
Captain, my fighter is damaged.
Head to the next security area. You'll find a speeder there. Good work, Sykes. Now check the northern path. We'll cover the eastern path.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
way. Damn. Yeah, we're doing my switch controller. I forgot. Today, fucking outroids. Today, fucking separatists.
AAT.